Here are my tips for first-time cruisers, part one. If you're flying to your cruise port, don't fly the day of your cruise. That is a huge risk, as all it takes is one plane delay or cancellation to miss your ship. I recommend arriving at least a day before your cruise departs. Number two, pack your bathing suit and your carry-on. Upon arriving to the terminal, there will be people waiting outside to take your luggage and deliver it to your stateroom within a few hours. Since you won't have access to your luggage for those first few hours, I highly recommend putting important things you'll need on the first day, such as medications, bathing suits, important documents, sunscreen, phone chargers, and whatever else you'll need to start your amazing cruise. Number three, if you don't like big crowds, I highly recommend not going to the buffet as soon as you board. I go to the buffet right when I board, but let me tell you, the buffet is the most crowded on the first day. With that being said, I recommend going to one of the main dining rooms to grab some lunch, as it will be less crowded. Stay tuned for part two.